Hello everyone, my name is Cisco aka Breeder. Cisco, welcome once again to my channel, guys. We are here today to finally play Pokemon Ultra Sun and Moon. So, the game I'm going to really play is Pokemon Ultra Moon in this case. Without further ado, guys, let's start this. Please don't forget to smash that like button. It's really important for both me and the channel to have your support, everyone. So, let's do this. This is going to English here. Let's begin the game. And let's see what we can do in here. They have been saved, okay, all good. This really seems the same. There goes the Rockruff there. Oh! No, we have more Pokemon now. Almost the same. Almost the same. Okay, our photos are different now. Okay, I'm going to select this one because I'm going to change it later, you guys know that. And it will be Cisco, of course. Of course I'll go by Cisco. Come on. Oh, Pikachu back there. Okay, now this pretty much is the same. You're going to see the same clip again? Yep, it's the same. Maybe something here will change? Let's see, but this is pretty much the same. Oh, those are not the same. Those Ultra Beast Weirdos. Can drop those two. Okay, guys. Unfortunately, my 3DS got broken. It crashed, so we are at home. Without further ado, let's turn this everything to the fast mode. Battle effects off and confirm. In this case, like I was saying, while the 3DS crashed, the save options are a little bit different. It's a complete different button from everything else on the list here. The first scene, it's pretty much the same. You see your mom telling Meowth to come call you, and that's pretty much it. It's pretty much the same scene that we saw on Sun and Moon. So let's continue this, guys. Let's see what we can do in here. We are excited for the second time. Okay, so we need to go again to our room. I believe we have to get our hat and bag here. Here we go. So, I believe we are ready to go. I like the bag. I don't like the hat, but that's okay. Mom, I'm ready to go. Okay, we need to go to Wiki Town. Let's see if I remember this. I don't know if it's the same or not, so let's try it out. Why not? We can't really do anything in here. Let's try to go this way. Nope, we can't go that way. Okay. So, we need to go this way then. This way, that way isn't impossible. It is impossible right now, so let's just go into Route 1 here and see what we can find. Something is coming from the tall grass. Okay. What is it, dude? It's a Youngus, so this cutscene is different from the others. Let's see here. Wild Youngus. Oh, the starters. So this is the way that we are going to choose the starters. Okay. That's nice. So we will have to choose them right away. Nope. Or not. Or not. So they all like you this time. Okay, I got a little bit of help there. Of course I'm going for the roulette again, because I really want a shiny hunt, so I want the false types in it, so it will have to be, of course I will go with a roulette. I'm more used to roulette, so let's go with this one. Pretty much I'm going to get all the starters, so that's not a problem, seriously. Of course I chose roulette. Why wouldn't I? So you went with the roulette. And I'll continue to win. Okay. Okay, I know what that is, but again, we have to choose one of the options there. Okay, so let's see what we can do in here. Up there. Okay, so we need to go through this path here. Let's pretend we didn't know anything from here. Because, to be honest, I played this a long time ago, and not really sure if I still remember all the map, so we pretty much will need to. Oh, let's figure that out. I like the music more. Okay, so let me see. I don't have any bag. I want to go to the bag. Choose the Pokemon. Okay, I don't have anything at all, so I believe we'll run. Just run away. No, I can't run away. Dude, it doesn't let me run away. Seriously? We have to fight. Yeah, you do it like that. So, it's all good. So we can't go that way. I wish I could really rotate the camera here, but we can't, so we'll have to go like this. Come on, dude, you're not going to fight me, right? Because I thought about a with a wild Pokemon there. And I'm not at my full shape, so. Or are you going to give me potions before that? Oh, he's going to give one of those to Pao there. Okay. Again, the weak. The one that is weak against me. These games are really weird on that terms, because on the past generations, your rival always had the Pokemon that had the advantage over yours, so I don't really understand, but that's all good. Yeah, I mean, no, I know, okay, at least it healed my Mon, so we are good to go then. I'm going to enjoy too, since I have the advantage of having a grass-type Pokemon, so that's all good. That's all good, I believe. Let's do this. This music is still the same. Nothing changed. I like the menu. The menu that you guys can see on the bottom screen. I like that this like it's something from the future or whatever. It's really futuristic menu there. So it's really cool. I really like it. And your Poplio is a female one. Okay, so you have it right, because having the last evolution in a male one, it's really creepy. Okay, we won, of course, with the advantage. Okay, we should check the town there. Let's go right away. Okay, we will see about it. Let's check this out. So, in here we only have like houses. That's all good. I see something like there. I believe it's a sticker. We'll leave the stickers for later. I'm going to do that later. So I believe we'll have to go this way. I don't see a pocket center in here, so let's just go ahead. The music is still the same. We'll find the girl there. Yeah, it's pretty much the same. It's pretty much the same, dude. Let's see if we can spot any difference in here. Because I believe for me, it will be the same. Let's see. Bunch of skewers, the Pokemon didn't change. We'll go and save an Abbey right away.
Let's do it. Let's do it, dude.
Put my Pokemon, why? Do I have to fight the Spearows there? Oh, this time I have to fight the Spearows. Okay, something different. This time we have to fight the Spearows. Okay. All good, all good. Let's do it. Oh, not very effective. Okay, I will have to use Tackle then. Oh, that is hard. Oh, that move is... it's really hard, man. Okay, one down. I believe two to go. Maybe. I don't know. Now it's the same. Three Spearows again. One of the Spearows came at us, so you should have fainted. That's okay. So this is pretty much the same. Pretty much we'll see the Guardian, right? Yep. Pretty much it is the same. Okay, we obtained the sparkling stone. Let's see here. Yep, we can go back to town. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you obtained the Pokédex already. Oh, I believe we had the Pokédex. Passport, okay. But then we have to go to his lab for the Rotom thing. Let's see here. So what should I do now? Let me check out. So you can okay. Let's talk to the professor. Can't wait to see. Okay, maybe hold up a second. Okay. Item for the Z crystals there, let's see. So tomorrow probably I will have the Z ring. I don't know if I'm going to Professor Kukui lab first or not. I don't remember, to be honest, guys. Start with the doorbells already. Who are you, dude? Oh, it's Professor, okay. Seriously, he's going to teach me again how to catch Pokemon. Let's see here. This is pretty much the same, I believe. He will teach me how to catch the Pokemons. Most likely he will give me the Pokeball. Those Pokeballs there. Let's see. I want to have a Robin too. For ages, but that's okay. Let the man explain how to use the Pokeballs, how to weaken the Pokemon, how to throw the Pokeballs, and then catch the Pokemon. That's all good, man. Leave the tutorial. We don't mind waiting. That's all good. All good. You got yourself a Grubbin. That's nice for you. I want one too. Why don't you let me catch it instead of talking? But that's okay. Okay, we obtained 10 Pokeballs. That's good. That's good for starting. Okay, so first of all, let's try to see what we can get in here. Let's catch some Pokemon for us. A Grubbin. So I said I want a Grubbin, and I will have a Grubbin then. Let's see. One more. let's go to the bag. Let's go to the Pokeballs. Pokeball, use. Let's throw the Pokeball at Epsilon. Let's see here. Come on, swing the ball, man. Good. One for the pocket already. Okay. So we got ourselves a Grubbin. Headed to the party. Let's try once again and see what we can find in here. No, I don't want to fight it. Nope. Thank you, dude, but nope. Let's try one more time just to check out what if we can get something else from here. Another Ledyba. Nah. No. Okay, let's advance in the route one. Let's see if we can go somewhere else in here. Oh, good god. Maybe something better will appear. A Pichu! Okay, this one we'll have to have. You have to have this one. Come on, it's an electric type. You are a female, but that's okay. No problem at all. Oh, good god, that was hard, man. Let me try to catch you already. Come on, please stay in the ball. Don't make my life hard. Just send the ball so we can progress in the game. Good, it stayed. It's following my commands already, even before we're getting into the wall. That's good. That's seriously good. This was much easier than on Pokemon Sun and Moon. To find the Pichu here, I believe some of the Pokemon have higher ratings to appear. But let's see. So we have a Pokemon trainer already. Okay, this is different. If I don't like, probably I like the others more than this one. Let's see. Bunyeri. Let's see. Yeah, I like the old music, the older one. But from the wild encounters, I like this one more from Ultra Sun and Moon. That's all good. Let's see, another kid to fight. Let's go right away, dude. We can fight right away. Again, this music is kind of annoying, I don't know. I will get used to it, but for the first impressions, I don't like it that much, but that's okay. Dundee. Come on. I used the Leafage on there. Okay, cool. Okay. All good. All good, dude. Let's see, I believe we have to go through here, but I don't know where, dude. Rockruff. Oh. Uh-huh. Turn to the right, stare at it, wave goodbye, change position, turn to the right. Yep. Turn to the left. Let's see. I don't know, dude. Peekaboo? stare at it. Let's see. I don't know. Change positions? Maybe? Turn to the left? I don't know, I'm trying to understand what to do with this. Nope, none of the options seems to work, seriously. Let's go pick up one more time. Okay, wave goodbye then. I don't know, probably we will do something with this Rockruff here. I'm not sure, to be honest. We are supposed to do this already, but let's see if we at least can reach a good point to save so we can end this episode. Alolan Red Attack. All the information that I got, there was some leak information and people were telling that Zubat had an Alolan form. I still didn't see any Alolan forms for Zubat. I wish to know more Alolan forms, if there are seriously more Alolan forms in this game. I don't really know, guys. To be honest, I don't really know, and I believe Zubat doesn't have an Alolan form. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't really believe that. The leaked information was wrong. Oh, this is different. Let's see. These guys are weird. Weirdos. Seriously, weirdos. Oh, you're going to fight again against them. Dude, okay, let's do this and end the episode then. Let's see. Yes, I'm ready once again for the Pokemon battle. Let it begin! Come on, dude. Let's go. Oh, the guy has a Pichu already. I have one too! But let's use my roulette against you. Let's use Leafage there. Good. And probably this one will go down too. Really fast. Let's see. Water gun, okay. Why do you use water attacks against me? Come on. This is meant to be easy, so... Okay, and he's going to give me the Z-ring, okay. You know that already, but that's okay. Some difference there again. Let's see. Ultra Recon Squad, I'm sorry. Dude, awful name, but that's okay. All good. I've got a date with my bed, okay. I believe we have two. So then the next day will come, and probably now we'll go for the Pokédex. For the Rotom Dex in this case, so let's see here. Let's save the game. Oh, we have a bunch of new things already. Okay, the Pokédex, 100, I'm sorry, 1%, just 1%, I wish 100 for the Shiny Charm. Let's save the game, we will stay here for this episode, guys, we'll continue on the next one. Episodes over this, I believe they will be released very hardly over the days, because we wanna complete this series really fast, so... Guys, I'm going to end this episode now. Please don't forget to smash the like button, it's really important for both me and the channel to have your support, guys. If you like this video, please don't forget to thumbs up, it's really important to have your support, guys, seriously. Again, if you're new here and you like my gameplays and would like to see more, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to activate the bell button so you can receive notifications about everything I do, guys. So this is pretty much it, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your day, keep on gaming, and see ya!